Today, December 10th, is National Lager Day. And Louis Keseberg, one of the most infamous survivors of the Donner Party, is credited with introducing the first locally produced lager beer in Sacramento. He operated the Phoenix Brewery from 1853 to 1861. And his brewery was destroyed on this day in 1861 during the massive flood. And I have a cut here from the Lewis Winter collection of a man enjoying his lager. Press the red button, Howard.